Mont Tremblant. That's beautiful. Absolute altitude 284 meters. Sign back there just said. We are going uphill, although it doesn't seem like it. The hills aren't that big. Only a 1 degree or 2 degree grade because it's an old rail line. ATVs, what? Be a lot more fun on my quad. Enoch?
Where are you going?
I don't know. Wherever my bike takes
me. Where do you want to go?
Well, just something nice. Is it scenic? Or is it more like this? Oh, okay.
Listen, in 3 kilometers, it will be paved.
Oh, okay. No, I don't like that.
No, the best road is the scenic road near the Mont Tremblant.
Yeah, okay.
So that's the best.
Okay, yeah, we've already been there.
It's all the same.
Yeah.
More the same.
Okay. Yeah, I'm starting to go crazy and talking to myself and... Oh no, I do that normally. Yeah, okay, I'll turn around. I just didn't know when to stop.
Okay,
okay, thanks guys. Safe drive.
What's that?
Happy trails.
Okay.
Oh. Well, you heard it, folks. We passed the best part of the trail. So, I think we're going to go to overtake these guys. And we'll see what we can find. I'll go around. Bonjour.
Okay, bye.
Take the road into the ski village of Mont-Tremblant. Intra-west version. There she is, Mont-Tremblant. Shuttle to bring you up these hills. Thank you. Yeah. Oh yeah, I've never used one of these before.
You pull it down, just down so the bike just wedges in. I'll just leave it there.
This. Yeah. Oh, beautiful. Seen them before? Never used one.
Yeah.
How much is it to go
$3 exact change.